In Cocke County, crews say a wildfire along Interstate 40 is now about 25% contained. Crews are conducting burnout operations, and that is video we're showing you right now. And that means they're setting fires within the controlled fired area. Officials say it eliminates the fuel that the wildfire needs to spread. The Long Branch fire in Monroe County has scorched about 700 acres. It's now about 75% contained. All right, let's talk about the